Well, I gotta admit, I always did like flying airplanes, but, you know, when we crash, well, that's just no fun. But I always did like flying the military planes, they were the bad boys. Alright, propellers check, wings check, all pilots check, and everything is a green light for go. Tower, copy that.
Copy that, tower's got your green light. Have a safe flight, make sure you don't get shot down. If you could, well, that would be nice. But, yeah, stay tuned, and, stay on the radio for a good, have a good flight. Over and out.
Will do, Captain. I'll make sure I'll stay safe. Alrighty-o, it's gonna be a long flight back to the desert where our army base is, so I'm gonna put the autopilot on and keep things just up to level and keep an eye on the plane while we're there. What the fuck? Why is there a crashed airplane there? Let's have a look on the inside. Nope. That doesn't seem to be any survivors.
My days am best when the sunset gets itself. Behind that little lady sitting on the passenger side, it's much less picturesque without her catching the light. The horizon tries. but it's just not as kind on the eye.
Good to be home. Nothing better than I like to think than I like to go home. Hello? Anyone home? Anyone? No? Just me? Good. Just the way I like it. That's good stuff. Not much going on outside today, is there? World? Not much. So I've got that planned up very well. Looks like our strategies and plans to win this race could come along pretty soon. Just need to get the gang back together and we'll have it solid.